Space may be called the final frontier, but Earth's greatest mysteries are hidden beneath the waves. Humans have walked on the moon, sent probes to distant planets, and mapped the stars above. Yet we've barely scratched the surface of our oceans. With only 5% explored, 95% of this world of wonders remains in the dark. In this video, we'll journey into the unknown, uncovering creatures and secrets that are so bizarre, they'll leave you speechless. Trust me, the ocean's mysteries are stranger than you can imagine. So, scuba up and get ready to dive into the depths of the ocean's greatest mysteries and wonders. The ocean, a vast and mysterious world, covers over 70% of our planet, making it Earth's largest and most vital feature. Stretching down to profound depths like the Mariana Trench, which plunges nearly 11 kilometers, it holds more than 95% of all the water on Earth. Beneath its shimmering surface lies a magnificent realm teeming with life, from vibrant coral reefs to synchronized schools of fish. The ocean doesn't just amaze us with its beauty, it's the lifeblood of our planet, regulating the climate, producing over half of our oxygen, and providing food and livelihoods for billions. Yet, this essential force that sustains life as we know it holds wonders that remain hidden, waiting to be discovered as we venture deeper and deeper into the unknown. One of these hidden realms is the Twilight Zone, a place where sunlight fades into darkness and mystery deepens. Stretching from 200 to 1,000 meters below the surface, this shadowy expanse transforms the ocean into a world of eternal dusk. Here, life has evolved in astonishing ways to adapt to the gloom, turning the deep into a stage of survival and spectacle. In this Twilight Zone, you can witness a comb jelly drifting gracefully through the water, with its translucent body pulsing with waves of rainbow-like light. You can also observe nearby a tiny lanternfish that glow faintly, its bioluminescent organs acting like signals in the dark that attract mates and communicate with others of its kind. In this zone, there is also what we call the hatchetfish, dubbed as the master of disguise. This species has silvery, mirror-like scales that reflect the faint glow from above to vanish from sight. In the shadows, the viperfish lurks, its needle-like teeth gleaming, and its glowing lure swaying gently, a deadly invitation for unsuspecting prey. Perhaps most mysterious of all the creatures in the Twilight Zone is the barreleye fish, with its transparent head revealing upward-facing eyes that peer through the dim waters, searching for faint traces of life. But the real magic of the Twilight Zone lies in its glow. Bioluminescence is everywhere. Tiny flashes, glowing trails, and sudden bursts of light illuminate the deep like a galaxy beneath the waves. Creatures use this light for everything, such as luring prey, signaling to one another, or blinding predators with dazzling displays. Astonishingly, over 75% of the species in this realm possess the ability to glow. Yet the evolutionary origins of this phenomenon remain one of nature's greatest mysteries. As we dive deeper into the ocean, past the Twilight Zone, we enter the forbidding depths of the Abyssal Zone, a world over 4,000 meters below the surface. In this zone, sunlight is non-existent. The water temperature hovers just above freezing, and the pressure is crushing. Yet life, against all odds, endures. Among the inhabitants of this shadowy domain of our ocean is the giant squid, a creature that has fueled centuries of myths about sea monsters like the Kraken. Measuring up to 13 meters long, this elusive giant has eyes the size of dinner plates to detect even the faintest glimmers of light, and its tentacles, armed with sharp, toothed suckers, making it a fearsome predator. Another well-known spooky species in this realm is the anglerfish, perhaps the most iconic monster of the deep. With its grotesque appearance and glowing lure dangling from its head, the anglerfish thrives by using its bioluminescent beacon to attract unsuspecting prey straight into its jaws. Its adaptation is a perfect example of how life here turns scarcity into strategy. But the Abyssal Zone isn't just home to creatures of legend. It's also the stage for some of the ocean's strangest and most enchanting species. The Dumbo octopus, named for its ear-like fins that resemble the famous Disney elephant, flutters gracefully through the darkness, exuding an otherworldly elegance. Another unique and captivating species in the abyss is the vampire squid. This crimson creature has webbed tentacles that it can turn inside out to confuse predators. Adding to these remarkable inhabitants is the recently discovered ghostfish, a species characterized by its pale, almost translucent body. Measuring about 15 to 20 centimeters in length, the ghostfish can withstand pressure equivalent to the weight of 1,600 elephants. What makes them even more extraordinary is that, despite lacking eyes, they navigate the darkness by detecting vibrations and chemical signals, enabling them to find food in the pitch-black depths. Descending deeper into the Hadal Zone will feel like stepping into Earth's ultimate end, a realm so remote and extreme that only a few humans have dared to explore it. Found in the ocean's deepest trenches, such as the Mariana Trench, which plunges nearly 11,000 meters into the Earth's crust, this zone represents the very edge of what life can endure. Down here, sunlight is an impossible dream. Temperatures hover just above freezing and the pressure is immense, comparable to being crushed by the weight of 50 fully loaded passenger jets stacked on top of you. Yet, even in this seemingly inhospitable abyss, life still managed to adapt and thrive in remarkable and unexpected ways. Among the strongest creatures that can adapt to the harsh conditions in the Hadal Zone is the faceless fish, a creature that appears to have no eyes or distinct facial features. Instead, it relies on other senses to navigate through the complete darkness, proving that vision is far from essential in a world without light. Then, there are the extraordinary xenophyophores, one of the largest single-celled organisms on the planet. These strange, amoeba-like beings can grow up to 20 centimeters across and build intricate, shell-like structures by collecting minerals from the seafloor. Their ability to thrive under intense pressure and feed on organic matter and sediment makes them true survivors of the deep. But the mysteries of the Hadal Zone don't stop there. Scientists have also discovered amphipods. These shrimp-like creatures have evolved extraordinary adaptations to survive the extreme conditions. One of their key survival strategies lies in their cell membranes, which are reinforced with specialized proteins and lipids. This helps protect their cells from the immense pressure, over 1,000 times that of sea level, and the near-freezing temperatures. The cell membranes of amphipods contain pressure-resistant proteins and a high proportion of polyunsaturated fatty acids, which maintain membrane fluidity despite the cold. An even stranger creature in this zone is the snailfish, the deepest living fish ever observed. At first glance, you might wonder how such a creature could survive at such extreme depths. These fish are characterized by their jelly-like bodies, a feature that seems far too delicate for the crushing pressure of the deep ocean. But in a surprising twist of nature, this jelly-like structure acts as a cushion, protecting their organs from collapsing under the immense pressure. It's this remarkable adaptation that has earned them the title of the deepest living fish ever recorded, proving that life can thrive even in the most unexpected and hostile environments of the ocean. The creatures in these realms of the ocean showcase extraordinary adaptations that allow them to thrive in some of the most extreme environments on Earth. From the bioluminescent anglerfish and graceful Dumbo octopus in the Abyssal Zone, to the pressure-resistant faceless fish and jelly-like snailfish in the Hadal Zone, each species has evolved unique traits to survive in darkness, immense pressure, and freezing temperatures. These adaptations highlight the resilience of life, yet much of the ocean remains a mystery, with many secrets still waiting to be uncovered as we continue to explore its depths. As technology advances, the promise of discovery grows, allowing us to explore deeper, map more accurately, and encounter creatures that defy belief. Yet, the ocean stubbornly guards its secrets, revealing only glimpses of its wonders. It is a time capsule, preserving the history of life on Earth, a laboratory for scientific breakthroughs, and a frontier brimming with the unknown. For now, it continues to captivate our imaginations, urging us to question, to seek, and to dive ever deeper. Each mystery we uncover only deepens our appreciation for the ocean's profound complexity, reminding us that the greatest story on Earth may still lie beneath the waves. Thanks for joining us on this journey into the mysteries of the ocean, from its shimmering surface to its uncharted depths. If you enjoyed exploring interesting stories with us, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. What topics do you want us to dive into next? Let us know in the comments. Join us as we get animated about science here at Animated Science.